Hello, pharmacy owners. I'm Rexy the Robot with RX Safe. We know that patient safety is your top priority. With RapidPakRx, you can package your patient's medications with confidence, thanks to our three-step vision verification system and 23 built-in cameras. Let's watch together as your peers discuss how accurate and fast multi-med pouch inspection is saving pharmacists valuable time.
Top three impacts of adding the RapidPak to a pharmacy is going to be saving time. It's been tremendous how much time we've saved with the RapidPak and how many resources it's freed up for our technicians.
Our workflow hasn't changed necessarily, other than the fact that it just makes it a lot easier to check prescriptions in those boxes and get them out the door in a timely manner.
Another reason we really like the RapidPak is that with our previous machine, if we changed NDCs, we'd had to purchase a canister, which oftentimes I believe are around $200 a piece, whereas the universal canisters, we just swap them out with no problems whatsoever. It's seamless. We can use any NDC we want. We can even use two NDCs in the same strip package, which could not be done with the previous machine.
The biggest impact that I've seen is, personally as the pharmacist, is the verification piece. We're able, again, to confidently know that the right pills are at the right time for the right patient. And so having that on the screen has cut down tremendously on the amount of time and really increased my confidence in our work.
So in terms of our workflow, the RapidPak has made us much more efficient. In the past, we were using multiple technicians basically working wherever they could find a place to lay those blisters. Now, in one small area, we can handle every one of our packaging patients right there, and one technician is able to do that, versus before, there would be three and four at a time working.
Thanks for watching. To learn more about how pouch packaging can improve patient health and transform your pharmacy, please call 877-425-8940 or submit the form on this page.